How much damage difference between Herstastor Lightgown versus Signature Lightgown for facial? Let's find out. Without Robin buffs and Lightgown passive is off, for the skill, Signature is better and the difference is 8.1% with 1.3k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, Signature is better and the difference is 8.1% with 963 damage difference. For the ultimate, Signature is better and the difference is 39.4% with 41.5k damage difference. Without Robin buff and the passive is on, Herstastor Lightgown is better and the difference is 4.2% with 846 damage difference. For the follow-up attack, Herstastor Lightgown is better and the difference is 4.2% with 586 damage difference. For the ultimate, Signature is better and the difference is 27.4% with 33.2k damage difference. With Robin buffs and the Herstastor Lightgown passive is off, for the skill, Herstastor Lightgown is better and the difference is 2.3% with 930 damage difference. For the skill, Herstastor Lightgown is better and the difference is 2.3% with 928 damage difference. For the ultimate, Signature is better and the difference is 28.5% with 70.5k damage difference. With Robin buffs and Herstastor Lightgown passive is on, the Signature is better and the difference is 4.2% with 2.1k damage difference. For the follow-up attack, Signature is better and the difference is 4.2% with 2.2k damage difference. For the ultimate, Signature is better and the difference is 37.3% with 119.8k damage difference. With the exact same stats and scenario, the overall difference is pretty big, especially the ultimate. Not only that, how you maintain the passive buff is much easier for her signature by basically following the flow of the fight. Meanwhile, for the Herstastor Lightgown, you need to make sure you at least defeated the enemy every 2 turns. But overall, if you are looking for an alternative Lightgown for Efficial, yes, you can use this Lightgown, but you should expect a lot of damage loss here.